Yum, 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 yum. It turns out the B in IHOP stands for burgers, not breakfast, as many had guessed after IHOP suggested or stated in a tweet that it would be changing its name last week. While some locations will get new IHOP signs, the company's president said in another twist, IHOP is keeping its original name. This has all been a temporary marketing campaign meant to convey that IHOP or IHOB, I don't even know anymore, is taking its burgers seriously. Matt Yurus for CBS 4 News.